Right, to start off with, we check to see if bin is similar to user slash bin. And we run echo dollar sign path. We check that bin is not there, which it isn't. And then we go over to this is the tool that helps you build it, and once you have this installed, we have these commands. We run this one here. Take that up here somewhere. Get a command like this. Set the turn. You can reset your own time. What I'm confirming now is place to install software. That's where source code is coming from. Where the builder actually will be. You don't really need to install Qt5 unless you're really going to develop in it. I haven't installed anyway, and I'm running distro. You need the framework, you need Plasma, base as well, so that's good. And write a change to configuration, and then it's done. That's configured. And go across this tab here. This should be in your configuration file, bash/rc, see it there. And it runs through like this. This is what happens until you get down to just successfully built. Okay. Now we can test it out. You can go to destination. So we just check to see if it's changed. So this is the one that we built earlier. One here is one that's installed in the system, so clearly different versions. And that's how you get started up with doing KDE development. Thank you.